Hello viewers, Assalamualaikum. How are you all? Hope all you are doing great. So as usual, I'm available in another video, and this video is going to be very, very interesting. Yes guys, I'm going to share with you all the new regulation and new rule regarding the Schengen visa for some nationality. So some nationalities have a good news. So what is the news guys for these countries visitors to Europe? Now, traveling to Europe has become much more convenient for the GCC and Indian visitors because European Commission has approved new rule regarding the Schengen visa for the nationals of Saudi Arabia, Bahrain, Oman and Indians who are living in their home countries. So, under the new system, Saudi, Bahraini, Omani have now access to gain multi-entry Schengen visa, allowing them to travel 29 countries having the same visa within the 5 years. So isn't it interesting guys, this is the very great news for the GCC nationals. So they can now have look forward to receiving the multi-entry Schengen visa that will remain valid up to 5 years. So under this visa system guys, Kuwaiti can be issued long-term multi-entry visit visa that will remain valid up to 5 years. And also guys, UAE nationals can enjoy free travel to Schengen countries, allowing them to stay up to 3 months at a time. However, for this, UAE nationals must have Schengen visa for travel to these countries. Apart from that, guys, European Union Commission adopted some specific rules regarding the monthly entry visit visa for the Indian national. So, this is the talk for the GCC national, and now let's start talk for the Indian nationals. So for this guys, European Commission has adopted some specific rule regarding the issuance of Schengen visa to the nationals of Indians. They said under the new regulation that Indian nationals can now obtain 2 years multi-entry Schengen visa. That is basically the significant enhancement for the Indian nationals compared to the shorter validity period offered them previously. So guys, let's talk about the benefits of Schengen visa holders. So the applicant who has received the Schengen visa for multi-entry Schengen visa for 5 years can now be eligible to travel 29 countries of Europe. These visa holder can now be able to travel Schengen countries for a shorter stay. That is maximum 90 days within the 180 days period. And one thing guys, that is the most important thing, that this visa is not a purpose base, but yes, this visa is not allowable to work in any Schengen country. If you have this visa, you can go travel and visit the European countries, but you are not allowed to work in that part of country. So as you all know guys, Schengen consists of 29 European countries, in which 25 are EU states. I'm going to share with you guys the 29 Schengen countries in my description. You can go into my description and have a look on 29 countries of European state. And very, very congratulations for the GCC nationals and also for Indians. So guys, that is for today. I hope you find this video informative. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. We'll meet you next time with another interesting video. Take care of yourself. Bye bye. Take care. Allah Hafiz.